Now, you may find that the default export options for your JPEGs leave you with photos that lack certain EXIF information, including your camera settings for that particular photo, as well as your copyright notice. Now, if this is the type of information you'd like to keep within your metadata, in this video, I'll very quickly explain how you can do exactly that. Now, if you don't yet have your copyright notice set up, I have a video that shows you how to automatically apply this info to your metadata. You'll see that linked above right now, or you can find it linked in the description down below. So we have our photo and its edits, and we want to export it with our relevant metadata, including camera EXIF and copyright notice. Navigate to File, Export, and Save for Web, and you can hit Alt Shift Control S as a shortcut. On a Mac, I guess that's Command Option Control S, I don't know. Your Save for Web user interface then pops up. You have your export options here, and we're interested in JPEGs. Now make sure it's recognized as a JPEG down here. You may encounter problems here if you had previously exported an animated GIF and are trying to export multiple JPEG slices from the same image. I'll have a video addressing this issue linked above right now, and I'll link it in the description down below. Okay, make sure it's recognized as a JPEG, and here are your metadata options. I select all as standard for my workflow. Hit save and choose the location you want to save your image in. Now, if we navigate to that folder and to our JPEGs and right click to reveal the properties and details, we'll see our copyright notice and the camera details with the EXIF info. And it's easy as that. Now, there are other videos that show you how to do exactly this, but I'm going through a bit of an export video phase right now. So you might find a bunch of them linked in boxes around here. And if you found this video helpful, useful, entertaining, feel free to give it a thumbs up, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. As always, thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video.